London's cool though, isn't it? Once you get over the fact everybody hates you, it's a nice vibe. I love it, man. I love living in a room with everything I own.